when you only have a certain amount of energy and you've got a whole lot to do, what do? Well, today I'm going to find a path for my little doggie to go out into the yard. She's shorter than the weeds, so it's really hard for her. There's no way I can weed the whole yard. There's no way that I can make things look nice according to what other people are gonna think. So what I have to do is just the minimal amount that I can do that gets something done, and I have to be satisfied with that. I have to tell myself, good job, and be happy with it. Sadie is shorter than the weeds, and so she can't get into the yard to go do anything. So I'm gonna try to make her a little yard, and I'm gonna be happy with that. Right now, my little one can get into the yard. This is as far as I'm gonna get today. You have to stop before you're tired, or I should say I have to stop before I'm tired, because I need energy for work and I don't wanna get into a really bad pain cycle. So I did as much as I could and I just have to leave the rest. One of the keys to being happy with chronic pain is that you be happy for what you can do and you congratulate yourself and you just let the rest go. You don't think about what your mother would think or the neighbors think or whatever. You just be proud of what you do. Signing off, this is Michelle. Have a happy Fibro Day.
Please subscribe. Please subscribe. It would be good if you did subscribe.
Bye. Bye.